For Wilhelmsen, I believe one of the key opportunities lies in what I call soft assets, utilizing competence and technology to leverage our position in the ocean space going forward. For the maritime industry at large, I still believe we have a significant challenge related to environmental aspects. The world is moving on, and the industry needs to move on with it. We cannot continue to rest on the argument that we are representing the most efficient mode of transport. We need to maintain our relevance and maintain our credibility. To do so, we need to reduce emissions both to air and to sea. There are a lot of good initiatives being done by many players, and we need to continue that way so that we can be proud supporters of global environment.